Hi, Jason here from Electric Bike Technologies. I want to talk to you about Liberty Trike and primarily about pedaling. We get the question a lot, can I still pedal? The answer is absolutely yes. Pedaling is encouraged. Pedaling is good for you. So here's the deal. Liberty Trike is assisted and it's throttle only. There is no pedal assist on the Liberty Trike. So the two systems of driving the Liberty Trike, number one would be the throttle, and that's the front wheel. You turn that throttle, and that front wheel turns and it will pull you. You'll notice that nothing happened to the rear of the bike. The pedals didn't move or anything else. Now, for pedaling, when you turn this crank with your foot power, you get that one wheel, the back right wheel turns. So you can pedal and propel yourself with the rear wheel just like a regular trike and get some exercise, but you can also use that throttle to start, to supplement in any variable degree you want while you're pedaling. So it's both, and it's front and rear wheel drive in that way. Okay, so now you know, we want you to pedal. Pedaling is encouraged. You can use the throttle anytime and in any ratio between the two drive systems. So hopefully that answers your question. If you have any other questions, contact support at libertytrike.com. Thanks.